about communism, rot the soul of a nation, how it makes it abject and ugly indeed, and proves it base and abominable in war. Do you love me too? Like I used to?
Thank you.